what's that going on, man? How you doing?
What was your favorite high school memory?
I don't even know.
No, that's not the question I wanted. I wanted the other one. Run over this. Sorry.
Run it back.
All right.
I just want to let it go for the night. That would be the best therapy for me.
Don, how you doing, man?
What's up, man?
Don, so what'd you miss most about your high school experience?
You.
Seeing my friends every day in the hall.
Definitely marching band.
I don't know. I'm gonna say adventure band.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, you good?
I think I'm good.
All right.
Wait, one more minute.
Probably being like in the musicals and in drama and having a really great experience.
Maybe I would have to say being on like the cross country team and everything and like running with all my... Wait, can I start over? I don't like this answer, Paulina. That would be the best therapy.
What are you gonna miss most about your high school experience?
Classroom,
anywhere, like on the sports field, maybe on the tennis court.
There were no good moments on the tennis court.
What are you gonna miss most about your high school experience?
Probably waking up at 6 in the morning.
I'm definitely gonna miss my friends. I had good friends in high school and now we're all going our separate ways. I'll miss you too, Ed.
I'm pretty sure everyone's gonna say friends, but I'm gonna have to say being a Jaguar.
It's getting late, but I don't mind. 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 It's getting late.
Teachers, the students, and the atmosphere most.
Adam, what's your favorite high school memory?
Edward, I have a lot of favorite high school memories.
Wait.
Liz, what are you gonna miss?
Memory.
Stop laughing. What do you?
At Jackson Moore High School?
Yes.
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
I think what I'll miss most about Jackson Moore is like seeing all the faces I've grown to love in the hallways. Yeah.
What is your favorite high school memory?
Favorite high school memory? I think I'm gonna say the favorite thing is probably like freshman year, not like the whole memory, but learning everything. You step into high school, it's a whole new world. You're exploring. I think like that sense of adventure is just like something new. So I think that's gonna carry on to college. When you're learning something new, it's so exciting, you know? How long the time is left for you? I've had the highest mountains, I've had the deepest rivers.
You can have it all, but time keeps moving. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. One life lesson that Jackson Memorial has taught you.
One life lesson, don't procrastinate.
Any life lessons from this school? Did I learn anything? Just be nice to people, you know? Just treat people how you would want to be treated. You know?
Whenever something gets really hard, or you just gotta keep at it and never quit.
Ever. That's inspirational, Andrew. I love it.
Thank you.
Why now? Pay my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I just love everything about this school and this environment, and everyone. We got some good people here. That's all I have to say.